Our new world is so close. Mars has treasures we're only just starting to find. Frozen mountains and crimson dust waiting for footprints that will not be mine. 100 years to run the first test, another to raise the first dome. The moon, then Mars, then Titan next, a lifetime to touch each new home. And I want it so much. Close my eyes, I can taste the Mars dust in the air. In the darkness, the space stations shimmer in orbits that I will not share. But I'll teach the student to manage the factory that tempers the steel that makes colonies strong. And I'll write the program that runs the computer that charts out the stars where our rockets belong. It will never get easy to wake from my dream when the future I dream of is so far away. But I am willing to sacrifice something I don't have for something I won't have, but somebody will someday. And it feels like a waste, all this working and waiting and battling time. And all for a kingdom that none of my efforts will ever make mine. But brick by brick the pyramids rose, with most hidden under the sand. So life by life the project grows in ways I may not understand. I am voyaging too. We will need the foundation as much as I don't for those worlds to come true. And I'll work the office that handles the funding, that raises the tower that to the sky. And I'll staff the bookstore that carries the journal that sparks the idea that makes solar sails fly. It takes so many sailors to conquer an ocean, and so many more when it's light years away. But I am willing to sacrifice something I don't have for something I won't have, but somebody will someday. It's so easy to run, hide away in my books, games, and fantasy plans. Let them call me a coward who can't face reality's grown-up demands. But if I love my fantasy world, it's not fantasy love that I feel. And so much more I feel for this, the world that created them, worlds we create with them, one chance to make them all real. And I know we won't stop, we've planned too many wonders for one little star. Though so often the present may seem too complacent to take us that far. But I'll tell the story and I'll draw the picture, and I'll sing the anthem that banishes doubt. I'll host the convention that summons the family that carries the fire that never runs out. There are so many chances to give up the journey, especially when it's so easy to stay. But I am willing to sacrifice something I don't have for something I won't have, and not only me. sight.